Hey, this is Richard. It's on April the 4th. Gonna do a little mushroom hunting, a little field walking if I can find some fields. I see one right there. At least that's a start. Looks like it might. Pretty doggone fresh. Might end up being a good day. Comes with a little bit of snail. Perfect. I'll get back with you. Hey, this is Richard. I'm going to attempt to bring you some live eagle action. Attempt, I say. I could see the little one poking his head up in there, or one of the little ones. I'm gonna try to get on the other side. There's nowhere I can get where it's high enough I can get them. They're not close enough to a bluff for me. I don't know if that little one's ever going to pop his head back up or not. I think it might be right now, and it's just so hard to sit still, you know. I think he might be right underneath it right there. Uh-oh. It's too close. Now, these here are what you call mud shrooms. You find them at the same time when you're looking for your arrowheads, and they're growing in the mud. Well, you don't have to look through the leaves for them. Get back with you. Look over there, Twisted Blade. That's your field. It's where we sent Corabella, Gina, and Michelle across to ask them for permission. Now it's all dissed up again. That's fine. I think I can see one from right here. Yeah, right there. Oh, well, it's got a rain on it. Ain't rained on it yet. And right down there is my main reason for coming out today. This is called the hook. And look down beside it. Sorry about that. What a pretty rise. Hey, did you hear me whistle? They don't get much prettier than that. Awesome. Check this base out. Dadgummit. That sucks. All right, I came for this too.
Look at that, baby. That is awesome. I mean, awesome. Wow.
What a place. Yeah, this guy is, it's a right side notch. He had a flair for the dramatic. It would have been a killer. Feeling like Seinfeld without the puffy shirt today. Evening out. I sold two of my colored points last night. And now I've found two colorful son of a guns today. This is awesome, little knife here. I love that place. I'll call it Area 51 and 3/4. And this, one of the prettiest rices I've ever seen. Nothing wrong with me loving this rice. Give me that rice. You gotta love that rice. Ain't it true? That's unbelievable. That's about 15 minutes worth. Gosh, I just want to pick that up again. Come on, come on. Isn't it wild? All right. I'll get back with y'all.